Hi, let's talk about OpenSearch PPL and SQL support for CloudWatch Logs Insights. I'm Ida, and I'm a software engineer in the AWS Data Sources squad, and we maintain the CloudWatch Data Source plugin. This feature will enable users who are already familiar with SQL and PPL languages to take advantage of the features of those languages, like SQL join command, for example, to query their AWS CloudWatch data. This comes in addition to the already existing Logs Insights SQL to enable you to query and visualize exactly what you need. SQL and PPL support is available in Grafana Cloud and in Grafana On-Prem 11.4 on December 5th, 2024. So let me show you how it works. This feature introduces a new dropdown in the CloudWatch Logs Query Editor. Logs Insights SQL is the default, but we have two additional options, OpenSearch SQL and OpenSearch PPL. So let's start with OpenSearch PPL. Before writing a query, don't forget to select your log groups to query. This is a mandatory field in OpenSearch PPL, but it will also give you suggestions for discovered fields while you type. So let me show you that by typing a query that gets the number of errors per hour. Let's move on to SQL. While the log group selection in SQL is not mandatory, it gives you the same suggestion features as in PPL, so we definitely recommend it for ease of writing queries. So let's write a similar SQL query. As you can see, querying SQL requires you to enter log group identifier explicitly into the query field. So if you would like to query multiple log groups, this is how you will do it. We have also updated our logs cheat sheet with the examples for each of the three query types. If you click on the query, it will replace your current query in the query editor with the sample query. If you select another query language, the query logs cheat sheet will be updated with the equivalent queries for that language. Keep in mind that only a subset of commands and functions are available in CloudWatch, PPL, or SQL. For more info and the complete list of the supported commands and functions, consult the CloudWatch Logs Insights documentation. If you're in Grafana Cloud, this feature will be enabled in your instance depending on a rolling release channel, and if you're using Grafana on-prem, update to 11.4 to try the feature out for yourself.